Hello, hello, hola.
Guess what we're here for? Vamos a hacer baby número. Hey. Baby number 6.
Anyways, as you guys all know, see, so baby number 6, niño número 6. Hoy vamos a hacer un ultrasound to see how it is. Vamos a hacer el laboratorio. Ay, ay, ay. Anyways, I am so far behind porque todavía me acabo los videos del otro niño, amado Ángel. So now I have to do 2 double takes. Ay, no, anyways, siguen viendo. We'll do the update. Actually, I want to go to the laboratorio, pero por lo pronto, mira. I'm so excited. And that's the last for us. Dios queriendo, es el último, ¿ok? Si no, vamos a hacer snip, snip, snip. Sí, bye. Let's go ahead. Okay. It's very tiny.
Yeah. 6 weeks, okay?
Okay. Okay, I'm back in the car. Ay, qué greñuda. Look at this. Okay, lab work's done. Ya hice la laboratorio, urine, everything. So, qué greñuda. Based off ultrasound, vaciada a la otro sonido. Llevo 6 semanas y 1 día. 6 weeks, 1 day. Giving me the due date of Señor Miguel Ángel, November 1st. Es su fecha de nacimiento. Pero ahí miren, si no va a ser en tu día. Yeah, but yeah. November 1st. Due date, November 1st del 2021. 6 weeks, 1 day. Lab work all done. Time to go home and give everybody the noticias. Once again. Now, don't forget. I am... ¿Cómo se llama? Familia de 8. Viene siendo en total de hijos de mi esposo. 2 que son de su first matrimonio. Or his first... Gather together, whatever. Y 6 conmigo with this one, okay? So, viene siendo 8 for him, 6 for me. Yeah, so, that's it for us. That's all Jesus has in plan for us, sebe. So, yeah. Baby number 6, gente. Baby number 6. Ay, estoy encantada. Mom says girl, I say boy. Based off of my daughter Red. Me salieron 3 mujeres y 3 hombres. Ay. A mi esposo le salieron todos igualitos. All his 8 empezó con su muchacho, terminó con su varón. So, a boy. And as you guys know, I already know his name. Porque ya la tengo. It's mine. Mi esposo dice que no, but he only likes Eric because my name is Erica, obvio. Y él quería poner Erika si era mujer. So, boy, okay? Varón, varón, utinio, Eric. That's his name. If it's a girl, va a ser ultimia, Erika. They don't want ultimia and they don't want ultimio, pero es único. Es el último. He's the last of my Mohegans, okay? So, va a ser ultimio, okay? Bye, guys. Hope you guys like what you see. If you do, like, subscribe, comparten, and be part of my family. Everything that we do. And I'll try to do updates. So, I'm going to do 2. Del año pasado del chamaquito. And then this one, okay? I'm sorry. I'm just like... Breastfeeding and stuff is hard, so cleaning, keeping up with chores, working and everything. Ay, Dios mío. Pero sí. Bye. Hasta pronto.